Hello and welcome to inews.com. We are approximately 3 years away from the start of the Maharashtrian Derby, when Mumbai Indians take on rising Pune Super Giant. But what is exactly making headlines is the fact that Mahendra Singh Dhoni will walk out to the field, not as a captain, but just as a player. Stephen Smith will be marshalling the RPS troops. And yes, Mahendra Singh Dhoni has been the captain over the past 9 seasons of the IPL and has captained in over 143 matches. So him not being there, will it affect the team composition and the camaraderie? Only time will tell. Stay tuned to inews.com.